Nope. Darwin is my favorite character from The Amazing World of Gumball.